good luck with the game tomorrow.
Thank you.
Perhaps a little reminiscent of the something less than a mile oval at Nazareth, Pennsylvania. Always turning, something new at every corner. On board with Dario Franchitti. He goes on the clock.
1.5 mile oval, pushing speed, average speeds of 214. It's staggering.
With only 8 degrees of banking in the corners.
The G-loading is pretty consistent. You see Dario a little bit behind the pole sitter's pace on this first lap.